That is really something.
Waar ik ook kom op de aarde, al is het ook ver vandaan, daar zal ik steeds van je vertellen, van die mooie, die fijne Jordaan. On the food.
Now we go to the next floor. I'll tell you something about my instrument. Mm-hmm. But we have 9 floors to go, so.
What?
Welcome here in the Western Tower. It's a very nice tower, very famous tower. Especially because this tower is situated near the Jordaan, which is a part of Amsterdam, what was for the normal people. Not the rich people.
Rook, grijze haren, met rimpels van zorgen.
Yeah, just getting nervous.
He's got very long feet.
Als een tijger, toch wil ik jou eenmaal nog zien. En klinkt straks het klokje van scheiden. Al moet ik dan kreupel gaan.
So the Western Kerk is one of the first Protestant churches in Amsterdam. That's why when you enter the church, you have a look inside. It's very nice to see. But everything is light and bright and everything goes up. It's completely different than the Catholic tradition, because there everything is dark and mystic and things like that.
In gedachten gestaan, ik heb er dikwijls staan te dromen van die mooie, die fijne Jordaan.
Trying to be hard to succeed. I
almost lost my reflex. My bare feet was burned. And I almost...
You are a musician, so you can hear that the bell has always two notes. You have the zero note. You also hear a minor third.
Instead of making lazy, but I think for a while, and I say.
And it was in the past. It was a kind of punishment to put someone here. When a thief, for example, they bound him on the floor, and then they start to ring bells for 1 hour. I like very much the paper.
Yeah.
It makes me a little bit thirsty, but Heineken.
No expense spared, there you go.
No expense spared.
G minus E.
Yeah, and it's the tempo is.
Yeah, like that, maybe.
Can you sing it?
Yes.
Tempo?
Yeah. I guess.
Yeah, it's perfect. Yeah. Perfect.
Yeah, we'll try. First, I play the notes, what's written, and then I improvise about it. Cool.
Yeah.
You wrote it? You are a composer, nice.
Yeah.
Bach or Mozart got a melody like this, they started to improvise in this way, like a fugue. A fugue is starting with one voice, second voice, third voice, and it's a kind of labyrinth. To keep the manuscript now.
Because
in 200 years this is very
press it quite a long way, you know?
Yeah. Oh, you picked it up quick.
All right.
Rich missed something. Yeah. We text saying that if you didn't catch it.
because he'd done that before.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Ik vind
dat altijd zo mooi.
Ja, nou, dat is leuk.
Ik vind mezelf horen spelen ook heel mooi.
Oké. Okay.
Als ik inderdaad op de toren hoor spelen.
Leuk, thuis terugzien.
Well, we go down.
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
Thank you so much.